It was part of the look. And the look was wrong. You're supposed to clap, motherfuckers. That look was a hell of a lot better than this shit. But you're gonna see this wig for the next 49 some weeks. Bitch, it's already crispy as fuck. I cannot wait until August, bitch. But I get a little bit of drip drip coming off of it. It's gonna be like real cute. Okay, anyone celebrating a birthday with us tonight at Micky's Not Love? Birthday! If it's your birthday, come on up here. You gotta run this shit. We are supposed to end at a certain time. We're already running overtime. So let's do this shit. Is it your birthday? This is dress, isn't it? It's the wig. It's my brunette Carol Channing here, alright? And I feel like, okay, you got 3 birthdays, that's it? I thought it was your birthday too. Come on up here. He says no, you say yes. And I say go, go, go! You say goodbye, and I say hello. You just stay right here, this is it. We got 4 birthdays. 1, 2, 3, 5. It's your birthday. Bitch, come over here. Come on, come on. Look at these shoes. Okay, you feel your spice girl? You look like baby spice, yes. You know they're all planning a comeback tour? Allegedly. Tasha's still over it, but we don't make sure they do that shit. It's your birthday too? It's not his birthday? They said you're drunk as fuck and it's not your birthday. Let me see your ID. I'm gonna see your ID. I will settle this once and for all. Let me see your ID. Don't tell me it's in the car, bitch, because you got in here. See, so it's not your birthday. What do you want? Where's your ID? Why? You lost your ID, but you made it in here. That's fun. Okay. So because you lied and got in here, we'll give you a shot. Yeah! Why not? Woo! Bitch, oh no, you're gonna sit down. This is like the romper room. Okay, happy birthday, whatever it is. Okay. Let's hurry up this shit. Tell them what your name.
Chanel.
Or?
Bambi.
Or Bambi. Now is Bambi your stripper name? Bambi Malone. Okay, give it up for Bambi Malone. We're gonna call you Bambi tonight, and this is faux fur, because it's 2016, we're not allowed to wear real fur anymore. It's bullshit. Okay. So, and you're a cock sucker?
No.
You like pussy? A butthole?
Yeah, it's okay.
It's clean, why not? Sure. Thanks, Mel. You didn't need a burrito. It's all good. Okay. But tonight you're gonna be a cock sucker. What's your name?
Cece,
Bill, okay, and your indie pop sucker, is the C sound for pop pop? Okay, so she loves 2 pops at one time. Double penetration, okay, so while she takes 9, you take 2. Good for you. Sorry, I didn't grab your titty. I like titties, they're fun. Okay, tell her your name. Jonathan. Jonathan, where are you from? I'm from France. You're from France? From Paris, France. And are you a pop sucker? Maybe. Sometimes. Sometimes. Is this your boyfriend over here? Girlfriend? This is your friend. Sometimes you suck the dick, sometimes you don't. So when you're not sucking dick, what are you doing?
I'm just like, sometimes. So, whatever.
Just like, whatever. Stand next to her, she likes all the dicks. Okay. What's your name?
Michelle.
Michelle, my belle. Now, are you a pop sucker? She doesn't give a fuck if it squirts or if it pees. She put it in her face. You like it.
Fucks are not good.
I don't give no fucks either, bitch. Look at this watch. That's the amount of time I got for bitches. Stand over here. Okay. And give it up for this girl. You might have seen her in the Missy Elliott videos from back in the day. Totally new. Daisy. Now this is Miss Daisy. She was Miss Daisy. We wanted to get driven up here. So I had to bring Miss Daisy on up here. Now, are you a cocksucker, bitch? Yes, you are. Now, what was she making out earlier? Who is this? You guys have the same fucking lipstick on. Is that the fucking Kendall Jenner bullshit? Okay, then, because I ain't got no fucking Kendall Jenner motherfucking life. I'm aware of the next shit. That's what this is. This is 99 cents. It's a little story. Clap. Don't get a close up, bitch. Don't clap. I'm going to freshen this shit up. Okay. And you were wearing your mix as well? She doesn't know. She thought that I ended up some balls. I don't know what you're doing. Good for you. All right, here's what's going to happen. Mr. Perry, get in the front. No, actually, you. Get in the front right now. Take your jacket off. Sit this back. I'm not even going to try it out, but I will whip it. Okay, keep doing this. Okay, give it up for Chase. Let's put this shit down. Let's go. Losing them. Okay. You and you are going to be the enemies. Okay. Hi, girl. Do you need that? Do you have bad knees? You can do this, bitch. You take 2 minutes. You like 2 minutes. You're like, oh, sorry, cough. CC. Hot, hot. Okay. Here's what's going to happen. You guys are going to get on your knees. You're going to get everything you're going to get this night. Yeah. Come on. There you go. Yes. Say a little prayer, bitch. Let's scoot out a little bit. Okay, there we go. And, yes. And it's gonna get nice and foggy in here, so everyone looks soft and beautiful. This is a music video trick. So you just gotta do this. Gotta do it like this. And it looks and smells good, so you gotta do it like this. Okay. What happened? We're good? Okay. You're gonna go triple putas. Okay? Chupala putas. And you putas are gonna put your mouths around you. You're gonna say chupala putas. And after we say chupala putas, you're gonna put your mouth. She's wearing fucking gold glitter on her eyelids. That's a sign of a professional cop sucker. Cheers, bitch. Back to getting fucked up. Happy birthday. How do you say happy birthday in French? Joyeux anniversaire. Joyeux chez les
Joyeux anniversaire.
Joyeux anniversaire.
Parfait.
Parfait. Okay. Yeah. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. That's how we say it here. It's very easy. It's very stupid. Merci beaucoup. Okay, happy birthday. You can talk back. Give it up for Baby Spice. Okay, or Bambi. Bambi Jones or Bambi something. Bambi Ginger. Bambi. Bambi, but you got a last name. Bambi Malone. Are you related to Noah Malone? Yes, alright. Showgirl. Alright, is this bitch ready?